We're catching up now with our favourite hero next door, Sam.